Are you going to go sit in the sunshine?
How you doing? Good to see you. This is my son, Gary.
Hiya.
Well, hello.
Hello.
Dolly. Hi, how are you?
I'm great, thanks. How are you?
Thanks, good to know you.
This is one of our teachers, Gary.
Hello.
He always says something about.
We're not going to stand here in there.
No, get inside, inside.
Yeah. There you go.
Yeah, it's good to see you.
When did you arrive?
Mr. Morocco.
How are you? Good to see you. Excellent. Oh, wow. Magic.
Hi.
This is Gary Junior here.
Hiya.
From Mrs. Frank Marocco, Gary.
Hello.
This is the man.
Yes.
Film with you.
Yeah, used to. Oh no.
Hi.
Hi.
Good for you. You don't look just like your dad.
Yes.
Yes, he's
This your son?
Hi.
Ah, glad to see you. I like your dad. Know him for a couple of years.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
Oh, Gary, how are you?
And you?
Is this your son?
This is my son, Gary.
Good job. Are you? You going to play for us too?
Yeah, I guess so.
Oh, great. Great.
I hope so.
Wonderful.
Really chuffed, really, really happy for him. Yeah.
He really likes it, huh?
Yeah. Well, at the moment, and something like this, I think, is going to, it's going to help him as well. You know, he realizes that other people play the accordion. You know.
Do you know John Hunter?
John Hunter, yeah, Hunter? Yeah, the Shetlands.
Yeah.
Piano player.
He calls me all the time. But when he comes to LA, he starts to see me.
He's a good guy, John.
Nice guy. Yeah.
Oh, he's in London. Remember, we met him in London.
Yeah.
Hi, John's a good guy.
And the other one I haven't heard from for a long time is...
I brought my own.
Oh, here they come. Here's
welcome to the U.S.
Thank you very much.
Way for me. I never met him, but I talked to him on the phone after I got into...
He was just a wonderful person. He got us here one year. In fact, I got some music and he hadn't even published yet.
Really?
Yeah. They called it Pickpocket Polka. And nobody knows it but me, so that's fine.
So how many people?
Well, last count I heard was 50, but I don't know for sure.
And so other than this show?
Now put your hands together and welcome the man that invented G-sharp.
Well, some people have asked me to play a couple of movie soundtracks that I played, as you know, I played on some of the movie soundtracks. So anyway, a couple that I'm associated with, I played on the original soundtrack with Maurice Sharp and the original movie, Dr. Zhivago. There were two accordion players on that. There was a 100-piece orchestra, a lot of balalaikas, the two accordion players, Carl Fortina and myself. And then another famous movie that I played on is Godfather. Carl did Godfather 1, and I did 2 and 3. And so I made a little medley of those two.
Thank you.
60s, and I know quite a few songs from that era, and I know you all do too. So Jeff thought it'd be a good idea if we just had you all holler out a request, and I'll see what I can put together.
Basie, straight ahead.
What's that?
Basie, straight ahead.
No, I don't know it. This is not Stump the Band.
Thank you. Thank you. pop.
Good morning. Good morning.
How
are you doing, Ed? You well?
There's only one person you can think
of. What is there?
Scott. His
really?
Yeah, his initials are Frank Marocco.
Oh, that was awesome.
We went fishing with him. Out on the fishing trip, we came back and everybody stunk of fish. We were fishing all day long. We get over to Washington National Airport, now Reagan National, and we're going up to New Jersey. We're getting the rest of the fellow walks in the restaurant. We came around, giving this to your table. We have some.
Oh, look at Mr. Marocco. How are we all doing?
Oh, are you going to join us?
Yes, of course. Is that okay? Do you mind?
Super.
You sure? Great stuff. Is it the same one as yesterday or is it another one?
No, this is the song Remember.
Oh, right, excellent.
By Wolfgang Wuss.
Yep,
you
yep,
know, yeah?
Yep, I do that. Excellent. I'll just get myself, sorry, I'm just finishing the tape off here.
Well, you must really be taking quite a bit of film there.
Yeah, well, why not? Why not? It's, you never know when you're going to come back, you know. That's it, it's all finished.
Yeah, it's that's the continental divide. The ride's down there. I just love Dilmer's story about, I mean, that's terrible, kind of rock, but I can't believe that.
No, it didn't take any of quirkiness.
Thank you.
Once in a while, there's a nice one. Remember Stevie Wonder? Mm-hmm. Now, he's blind, as you know. But he wrote a song for his little girl when his little girl was born, and he called it "Isn't She Lovely." And I was wondering, how could he tell? Because he's blind. You know?
Oh.
And he wrote this, and I like it. It's a simple little tune. Struck me, isn't she lovely? That's what I thought when my daughter's on the line. And I thought to myself, he probably, even though he can't sing, see, he, you know, he probably sees them in a different, you know, he feels the birth, the mystery in that. So, I'm going to play one more thing.
Good.
It's I'm going to play I'll Be Seeing You. Yeah.
While you were looking at the available music there, he does have his own website, which is frankmarocco.com, and you can order the music out of his hundreds of arrangements through that website, I understand.
Yes.
So feel free to do that. And let's give one more round of applause for Frank Marocco.
It just occurred to me I haven't played anything Latin, so I'll play. I'm going to play a version of Besame Mucho.
Thank you. I thought you want to take whatever paperwork out of there.
Yeah. I'm pretty. Thanks for your effort. We really appreciate you. Unfortunately, we had to suffer through.
I'm very pleasure to meet you.
Through his whole concert.
Well, Frank, we'll see you later on. All the best. Nice to meet you, pal. It's been an absolute pleasure.
Nice to be with you.
You're
a gem. Great little kid you have.
God bless you. You're a gem. We'll see you sometime soon, hopefully.
You're a good father.
Thank you.
I'm three short of fun.
Oh, I was going to do it for nothing. No, well, these guys worked hard.
I got them
done. Thank you.
I'll just say goodbye to Frank.
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
There's CDs, there's very little music, one jazz book for $30, also $15 when you buy. I told them to order those online. I gave them to Carl. Yes, they're all in the there.
Thanks,
man.
Oh,
over here.
Oh,
okay.
Well,
have a good trip,
and I hope you can come. Frank. Goodbye, little guy. Give me a hug. All right. Keep going. Have fun. No gambling.
Okay.
Oh, pleasure.
No promises.
Take care. All the best. See you later, darling. All right. All the best.